Hello, everyone.
Kelsey decided to steal the intro from me, but she's right. Hello.
You get to do it all the time. I wanted to do it once.
That's fine. We'll tell everyone what we're playing.
We are back playing Star Wars, and we are starting with Star Wars New Hope. I'm Kelsey.
I'm Chris. It's also Lego Star Wars.
I'm sorry.
That's okay.
I already messed up.
It's your first time.
Oh, fuck.
All right. Ready to go?
Yeah.
Do you want... Yeah, that's why I clicked on it.
We need hope. It's what rebellions are built on.
Yeah. Sure,
I almost said dead. Empires. Oh. And that was going to be awkward.
Star Wars! You can never rest. Episode 4, A New Hope. It is a period of civil war. Rebel spaceships striking from a hidden base have won their first victory against the evil Galactic Empire. During the battle, Rebel spies managed to steal secret plans from... Steal secret plans to the Empire's ultimate weapon, the Death Star, an armored space station with enough power to destroy an entire planet. Pursued by the Empire's sinister agents, Princess Leia races home aboard her starship, custodian of the stolen plans that can save her people and restore freedom to the galaxy. That one was all over the place.
That was. I was about to say, can I do the next one?
Okay.
We'll see if either also, of us remember that. We don't know that the people are dead quite yet. They are.
But we don't know they are dead.
But are they dead already, or are they going to be dead in the next, like, 5 seconds here?
The Rogue One people?
Yeah.
They're super dead.
I need to rewatch that movie. It's so good. Oh, no. Good thing that wasn't us.
Wow, that looked painful. Also, the guy at the end of... Is one of us going to be this random rebel?
No. Well, those are secret plans. He's got to get them.
Run!
What is it they've sent us? See, it's...
They're still dead, though.
They sent it and then died.
Right.
Anyway.
The guy semantics. At the end of...
Oh my god, I am the random guy. I could have sworn we were going to be our C-3PO and R2.
Not today. The guy at the end of A New Hope, who gives the Death Star briefing, calls Leia Leia.
Ah!
Oh, there they are.
I found them.
Hello, this is your captain speaking.
Oop, I was punching that guy.
Invasion-related turbulence. Oh man, I'm so far behind. Actually,
no,
I'm not. You're right there. What are you doing?
I'm punching. I'm getting studs.
We gotta get going. Look how scared everyone is. Oh. You're the princess.
Sorry, I wasn't aware I had a deadline. I still haven't finished my story.
Anyway, sorry. Continue.
Oh, that explodes. It's killed me. The guy in the Death Star briefing calls Princess Leia Princess Leia. And apparently it's because whenever anyone asked George Lucas how to pronounce something, he said, pronounce it how you want. The galaxy's a big place.
Which, yes, but she has a correct pronunciation of her name.
That's correct, and she probably would have corrected somebody. Where am I?
Oh, I don't want to go there.
Oh. We're Gears of War now. Oh, get wrecked.
Ah! Ah! Oh no, I took his helmet off!
He did.
Ah!
That was me. I shot you.
Why would you do
it
that?
It was an accident. You're way up there, man.
I am. I understand. Ah! They ain't clones anymore!
We should run.
I think I can take him. Not anymore.
So, as someone, I think it was on Tumblr.
Oh no!
Oh, he's killing you.
He is! I was gonna get all those studs! No! I deserve those studs!
And they pushed us out of the room and locked it, too. Granted, we would die.
Yeah, do you hear everyone dying in there?
They're super dead.
I don't think lightsabers move that way. That was a little awkward. Look through the hole. Can I do it?
Your captain again. The Empire are now fully boarded the ship. You are
no, I can't.
Hello?
Dad. Dude, stay calm. You just said. Haha. And fire. Oh, I'm apparently a bad shot.
I was gonna say, there's a lot of pressure on me being Leia, because in the original trilogy, every shot that Leia fires hits an enemy.
Well, yeah, she's got good shooting like her mother before her.
Correct. They made it so that, hey man.
Oh my gosh, I am going to be a stormtrooper!
You're gonna live out the dream! Oh, don't walk in that red stuff.
No. Hey guys, it's me. Everything's fine. Just your normal stormtrooper here.
Why are you wearing khakis?
I thought it was casual Friday. Someone give me your pants. I can't see.
Yeah, what they say about those helmets is true.
Okay, hold on. No, I didn't want to wear that.
Oh my gosh.
Dude, the pants were right there. Oh, the pants.
I'm gonna shoot you so much more now that you look like an enemy. Trust me, it's not gonna be on purpose.
Oh no!
Like, there would be something respectable if it was on purpose, but...
Oh no.
Does this go to space? Oh, you're down there.
I have a bomb that I can throw.
Where did you get a hand grenade?
It comes with the suit.
No way!
I'm pretty sure. So, unless I've always been able to do that and didn't find... Nope, it's definitely a new thing.
You're down in the pit.
I am in the pit.
My objective is leading me this way. So...
We all... Oh, no.
Yeah, you don't look like you're in a good place.
Well, you keep doing what you need to do. You're the princess, after all.
Thank you. Ah! It's a Minok! I punched it.
I don't know. What's Minok with you? Does that work?
No, not really, but I appreciate the effort.
Well, whenever you get down here, I'll keep you from all being... Oh.
Hey, I'm here. Is there something I can help you with?
Yay!
I think we did exactly what we were supposed to do.
But at the same point, I don't think I needed to be down here because you came from...
Above. That's true.
Yeah,
you could have also jumped. Oh, look at these guys.
Oh no. Oh no.
Oh.
Oh no, I can't wash the carnage. Ah. They're just
Uh-oh, no. What are you guys doing?
Stormtroopers. I feel like obviously the clones were very much trained well,
I think I broke something.
No, that didn't help. But these guys just don't seem. Ooh. No.
There you go. That's what I was trying to do.
We want the water cannon.
Yeah, probably, because we're trying to get through this hallway.
With some water, I could put out those fires. You could. But I'll do it for you, because you're the princess.
Thank you. Did you know? Oh, he's not an enemy, he's a gonk.
Why would you hit a gonk?
Hello! Onward, noble gonk!
Okay, you figure that out.
Okay.
Because I'm Empire logo right now.
You see this badge?
Well, no. Oh, see? Oh, it changed.
We'll do some boops, some bops.
Oh, it's because beeps. I'm Empire logo behind my feet, and now you ruined it.
I'm so sorry. You told me to do this.
Oh my God! There was a pizza with a stormtrooper helmet on it.
There was a cowboy hat.
Don't panic, girl. God.
I almost ended the movie.
Girl,
the whole damn trilogy would have been over.
Fine.
Oh, this is you.
Oh, what? How'd you get in there?
I got...
Oh, I found it.
Pulled in here. Oh, not that.
No?
There's... This thing has...
I'm so sorry. Oh, it's me. I am 318.
Go out there. Let him know.
Hello, everyone. I am 318. How we doing? Can I help? Oh, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to.
You may have ruined it. You may have ruined the surprise.
I didn't mean to. No, they're shooting at you, not at me.
Well, Leia don't take no shit.
Well, I can't. Don't hit me. You knocked my helmet off.
I'm so sorry.
Oh, God.
Ow!
Oh, no, my pants.
Leia's face buns are in the way of my reticle.
You knocked my pants off.
I'm so sorry.
Ah, I don't even know if it's worth it anymore.
Ugh.
Yo.
Whoa, Akbar.
Is it a trap? Are we there yet?
No, we're not there yet. Also, do you know who the first person to say it's a trap? Oh, hey, here's Hamlet. Do you know who the first person to say it's a trap in Star Wars is?
Isn't it like console?
It's Leia.
Ah. Well, oh, I found some. Okay, here we go.
During Cloud City, when Luke is arriving and they're pulling Leia away.
Oh, yeah, she's like, oh, like,
no,
my God.
It's a trap.
What'd you just do?
I didn't do anything.
You killed me.
Did I?
Okay, I'm finally complete in my uniform.
Okay. Can we move on?
I think so, as long as you don't kill me.
That door doesn't open.
Just not from there.
Oh, do we have to push this more?
Oh, is that you? Yeah, put him to something. Whee!
Oh, thank you. Oh, and now we're gonna have to push it to the other side.
Ah!
What? Oh, and he said the thing.
Ah!
Stormtrooper blocking my attacks.
I have switched sides. I think we should all do so. Fight for the rebellion. Follow me, fellow stormtroopers.
Guys, we're the baddies.
No.
No, that's you to them.
Ah, yes. Baddies.
Buddy.
I'm sorry. I wanted the glory.
Just want to hit a button.
Go hit one of those.
Why are you hiding in crates? You're a stormtrooper. What are they doing? Oh, it's an ambush.
You got scared. What do you mean an ambush? There was only the one.
They were hiding under boxes. There's an Ewok in there.
Not so fast. Look, it's my R2 unit. Time to get these plans to tattoo.
Okay.
I like how she's British because Carrie was British at this point.
But it's very much clearly not Carrie.
Right. Well,
I mean, it's
no one is
not.
Is the originals.
No. That's
right. Oh! No. My goodness.
Oh, he jamming. The Death Star plans are not in the main computer. He's using a person to stand on top of them.
Secret mission? What plans? What are you talking about?
Listen, 3PO saw his bro in a dark alley with a princess and he didn't ask questions.
You know, C-3PO ain't no snitch. Ah! Don't hit that.
Hello, yes, it's me, R2. Remember last time when when you fought Anakin and I was R2 off in the corner?
Yeah, well now R2 does stuff here.
That one's for me. The one behind me is for you.
Okay, well fine.
I forgot how to R2. There we go.
Do I want the turret or the alarm?
Lousy super smart machines.
Easy there, easy!
Uh-oh. What are you doing? Oh my god. Creepio, you're murdering those people. I'm so proud of you.
Hey! I didn't think of you as someone to worry about because you were not wearing a stormtrooper outfit. That was my mistake.
You were literally murdering people, and R2... That's me.
Oh.
R2 literally laughed. We gotta leave. Ooh. Yikes.
I'm coming. Oof.
There you go. Oh, I can't do the fly thing.
Oh, there's an evil R2!
Get out of here, imposter. Murdered that guy.
I would expect no less. You're going the wrong way, buddy.
Huh?
You're going the wrong way.
You're right.
I know that's right. Well, I'm going the wrong way.
That was classic Creepio.
I like to live in my characters.
Oh!
Occupied. Oh! This is not the pod you're looking for.
Hi. This guy was just...
go.
They're just having a chill time.
Yeah.
Hi, guys.
They're actually having a steamy time.
Ooh.
What's this?
Steamy.
3PO. Oh, because you have arms.
I have arms, you don't.
Da-da-da-da-da-da.
It's restricted. You'll be deactivated for sure.
Oh, you're not going to deactivate me. I'm R2-D2. I'll die first.
Oh. Hold on. Before we go that way.
I won't go in. Oh, I didn't have a choice.
Oh, no. I almost got a kit. It was right there. It took me a long time looking at it before I realized it wasn't.
I'm so sorry.
It's okay. Oh my god, we're in bubbles.
We're in a washing machine.
Oh. That's...
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm a member of the Imperial Senate on a diplomatic mission to Alderaan.
I'm 100% not your daughter.
To the Rebel Alliance and a traitor. Take her away.
Go to your room.
They must have hidden the plans in the escape pod. Send a detachment down to retrieve them.
Yes, sir.
We also did see an escape pod go, but there's no life forms on it, so we figured it's fine.
We're paying by the laser, so.
I'm all fresh and clean. Oh, it was a sock.
Mission? What are you talking about?
I didn't know you're on a mission. Boarding party.
It was not much of a party. I'm gonna be honest with you.
Well, I thought it was a party. I don't think we got true Jedi. Oh, we are so bad at this game.
Yeah. It's a lot of fun though. Sometimes I amaze myself.
Oh, we got that.
And vacuumed up.
Don't know what the other one is.
We'll find out someday.
We were so close to getting one, and we got none.
Hmm.
But
we got 3PO. We got Captain Antilles.
Is that who I was?
Yeah. Well, at the very beginning.
And I got Leia. And we got the Corvette.
Yeah.
Corvette.
Let's go that way, but mark my words, we'll be malfunctioning within a day.
We have a million studs.
Can we do anything with that?
I don't know. Oh, I can do something with this, though.
We have an upset tally girl.
Yeah.
Cool.
She's doing okay. Well, goodbye.
Oh no. I don't have the plans.
Alright, well let's do this.
Alright. Sure. Oh no! Jawas! Oh no! That's my head! Oh, some blue milk. He's got blue milk on the stash.
Alright, come on. Hey, what are you trying to push on us?
Jeez.
Well, friend, you got something jammed in here real good.
Yeah, scrub it up, 3PO.
How
You're my only hope.
Oh man, she cool.
What's this?
It's your sister, bro.
I don't know.
Obi-Wan Kenobi, you're my only hope.
He says that he is the property of Obi-Wan Kenobi, and it is a private message for him.
Obi-Wan Kenobi never owned R2.
No, he's lying.
R2-D2 is a liar!
Yeah, because he hasn't had a memory wipe. So he's developed personality quirks. Like the fact that he pretty much does not give a shit. He'll do what he has to do. What am I building? There's a pit droid in there.
Yeah, go see if you're ready for the hot deaths.
I don't know what his deal is.
There's a droid on the scanner. Might be the R2 unit.
Can I drive this? Oh, 3PO. 3PO, what the? What the heck? 3PO!
Why would you do that? Oh,
hey, I found R2.
I'm sorry, that was probably not nice.
That was a great Bantha,
though. People probably don't want to hear that.
R2!
My apologies, sir. That R2 unit has always been a problem.
Out of my way.
Someone's not going to be happy to lose it. Let's go get him back.
Tally still has thoughts. I know.
Oh, goodness.
It's okay. We will get R2 back, Tally.
I'll be back as I deal with her.
What's wrong with him now?
He says there are several creatures approaching.
Sand people.
Uh-oh. But the Book of Boba Fett and Mandalorian have taught me that these people are not savages. They have their own lives and culture. It's happening.
Are you killing? Oh! He's doing a jam!
He said the thing!
Ben Kenobi?
Ben Kenobi is related to Obi-Wan Kenobi?
We don't know that name yet.
Yes, we do. We said that R2 belonged to Obi-Wan Kenobi. Pay attention.
Is he a relative of yours?
Obi-Wan. Now that's a name I've not heard
in a long time.
Oh, let's take this from the top, because Luke is dead.
Well, gotta find a new chosen one. Frankly, I didn't have high hopes for him.
We have a spare. Her name is Leia.
Rude.
Step inside when you're ready. I'll answer what questions you may have.
Continue.
Man, this urgent message is taking a while to...
The Clone Wars?
Yes, I was once a Jedi Knight, the same as your father. Which reminds me...
How did my father die?
Let's change the subject.
Let's not talk about that. Let me give you your father's lightsaber.
This is how he died. Oh my gosh, Luke.
Into the memory systems of
this R2 unit. My father will know how to retrieve it. You must see this droid safely delivered to him on Alderaan.
Help me,
Obi-Wan
Kenobi.
Oh no! And I've ruined Obi-Wan's popcorn. Because right now you are just awful.
Well, I have bad news for you.
There's nothing for me here now.
They really glossed over the whole
I was gonna say, you just only saw a stormtrooper outside of their house. That's all you saw. Like, look at that pose.
The binary sunset. He's embracing his destiny.
Yeah, but he literally looked and went, well, there's a stormtrooper there. Nothing for me now. Might as well leave. He's like, they could have been inside.
Okay.
I mean, we know they weren't, but I'm just putting out.
Should we travel to Mos Eisley and then stop?
I suppose.
I left a speeder around here somewhere.
Do you think it's still here?
Yeah, it's right there. Where are you?
I'm over here. Don't run over me.
I won't.
Let me in.
That is so cool. Later, losers.
Do-do-do-do. I love this. I don't have to do a goddamn thing.
Is this leading us to a different ride? Oh, right. We have to take a taxi. Dang. I thought we could just cruise in that the whole way.
Yeah, yeah. I want to travel. I want to see the world.
Not this same dusty rock that you
are always on in Star Wars.
Yeah. Tatooine's getting old.
Yeah, we need to go away from Tatooine. No one likes it anyway. There's sands everywhere.
A whole planet of dominatrix goth girlfriends called Dathomir. We should go there.
I'm not saying no. I'm just saying, oh, what are these?
Oh, they're breaking it down?
Fun, Twi'leks here. Can I dance with you guys? Or can I?
You ruined the vibe!
I didn't, though. Look, they're still jamming. They're like, we don't need no music.
You're right.
But I am sorry, though. I am not in control of my actions.
What a classic 3PO move. Oh, look where I am.
Where are you?
I'm in the famous hangar that Mando always hangs out in. What did you find?
Keen eyes in Isley.
All of a sudden, your screen was just confetti.
I found a brick, a ghost brick, which is the bricks in this thingamajigger. Okay, hello. I'm not gonna make that noise again.
You keep doing it though.
It's so tempting when I hear it. I'm just like,
it's a pretty good bantha, I gotta tell you.
Well, thank you. If I don't make it in my career, I can always pretend to be a bantha. Oh my god, there's a checkpoint. We're screwed.
We need Obi-Wan.
Can I be Obi-Wan?
I sure hope one of us can be. Hope. Yep, you can.
What is the purpose?
Get yourself together.
The fact that this is a thing is hilarious to me.
You hit one of the bumpers to change characters.
Oh my god, why was I hitting Y the entire time? Oh my god.
Get yourself together, man.
I want to do a mind trick on this guy. Yes, I want to influence him.
Why does he look like a zombie?
It's fine, guys. Oh, he's reading the paper. Down, 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 down.
Just hit down.
Down.
It's like the easiest game of Simon ever.
Guess what? Stormtroopers just, they... Here I am, blessing out a lightsaber.
Hey, Obi-Wan. It's Obi-Wan and R2, remember? Oh, you killed me.
Killed us.
So I take it you're not too happy about the last time we were together, which is when we were killing Anakin?
You know, those times hold bad memories for me, if we could just not.
Alright, well next time just tell me to shut up, you don't have to murder me.
My bad. Alrighty. Well, now that we're here...
Well, I'd say this is a good place to end the episode. Where are you?
I'm... somewhere.
You are somewhere. I'll just look for the lightsaber.
Look for the
I carnage. I can't find it, and that's bothering me.
I think I went down an alleyway.
Here, hey, Obi-Wan?
I'll come to you.
Obi-Wan?
I'm coming. You know,
this city isn't kind to droids. Where are you?
Right over here.
Oh, hey. Oh, Obi-Wan, thank God.
My old buddy, old pal.
Hey, all right. Next time we will take this motley crew into the cantina, and I'm sure everything will go swimmingly.
Where things will go. Do, 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 do,
a little bit like that. Hey, spoilers.
Let's ride.
All right. Woohoo! See you next week.
Bye.
Bye. Wee!